For 45 years, John Brooks has fought fires as a volunteer, serving as chief of his department. 2 years ago, we elected John as our state senator because we trusted him after corrupt politicians let Long Island down. Now he's off to a great start. John delivered $52 million in new funding for our schools and kept his promise to never raise taxes, voting against 86 different tax hikes. Because for John Brooks, letting your neighbors down just isn't an option.